those bandits snag you, anyway?
I was taking a leak. One of them knocked me out.
Wow, you are a dumbass.
Yeah, total dumbass.
I was joking, dude. I'm happy to see you.
Oh. Thanks.
This is where you say you're happy to see me, too?
Oh, right. It's good to see you.
Smooth. Sorry, killer. No work for you right now. I could have something for you later. Out of missions at the moment.
Handsome Jack is gonna kill us all unless you can stop him.
He means hi. That's his way of saying hi.
Right. Sorry. Hi. But I'll be honest, soldier. We're losing this war. We've been trying to stop Jack for years, taking out his men, raiding his iridium mines, but it hasn't been enough. But you met Jack and lived. You fought off the Rippers and the Bloodshots, saved my ass and Lilith's.
Thanks, by the way.
If we're gonna survive this, we need your help, Vault Hunter. Now, we thought Jack wanted to open a vault and use its power to wipe us off Pandora, but thanks to some intel I stole from a Hyperion convoy, I found out we were wrong.
What?
He's not gonna open a vault. He's going to control it.
I'll just go ahead and repeat myself. What?
The vault Jack's looking for isn't an alien prison or a cache of weapons. It's a living thing. An ancient Iridian warrior, powerful enough to destroy all life on Pandora. Whoever awakens it gets to control it.
That sounds bad.
If Jack wakes the warrior, yeah. But if we control the warrior first...
We could use it to wipe Hyperion off the map. All right, I'm liking this plan.
There's a problem. We need the vault key to wake the warrior, and Jack's already got it. But if you've spoken to Tanis...
She didn't vomit when she saw you, did she? She does that sometimes.
She might have told you the key needs to be charged with iridium. We're racing against time. Every ounce of that stuff that Jack mines from the ground puts him closer to taking control of that warrior and wiping us out. We gotta get our hands on that vault key. Now, if anybody knows where that key's being kept, it's my spy out in Tundra Express. He's as good at gathering intel as he is at drinking. So I'm sure he's sleeping off last night's booze right now. You'll need to get a fire weapon to wake him up. I'll explain when you get out there.
If you don't have a fire weapon, Marcus might sell them.
Sorry, killer. No work for you right now.
If you could stand still for a moment, I require something of you. A group of mutant test subjects escaped the Hyperion Preserve. As amusing as it might be to see them attempt to reintegrate into society, they must be put down. You will need a way to lure them out. Head to Moxie's and acquire some bait I have ordered.
I don't want to go home.
Sorry, sweetie.
No work today. No new jobs.
Here! Ow! I'm gonna get
going to have a chance against them, you will need to up your arsenal. You could always arm your men with some high-quality munitions from my store. If you buy from me, those bloodshots will be dead in no time.
Chew 'em up, honey!